produce graduates who are work-ready and world-ready.
Foreign languages are so important to us in terms of serving our customers. First of all, in terms of acquiring customers, building relationships, and then looking after them.
Working abroad would definitely be something else I'd be looking forward to.
Okay. It would be a waste to spend a year away and learn so much and get up to be so confident in the language and then just not use it, you know.
I would definitely consider a career abroad in most likely a business world or more in the language's point of view. But the culture over there was fantastic. I'd love to live there.
Our graduates find employment in a range of different areas. Some choose to go into business and develop marketing or international relations careers either in Ireland or abroad.
Whether it's inside sales or whatever, speaking foreign languages, but particularly understanding the culture, is absolutely important to us.
So I basically moved to Honduras and I started working there for a trade association called ANDI, and I worked as a trade analyst for just under a year. Yeah, I think they were really impressed that that I had fluency in a second language for a start, and also the international experience that I had under my belt at that stage, because I had done Erasmus, I taught in Madrid, I did a master's, and then I moved to Central America. And because it's a company that's expanding globally at the moment, I think they were interested in recruiting people that they felt wouldn't be afraid to relocate and move abroad again, and also someone that they knew would be able to cope with living in another country again. So,
when I was in final year in UCC, I applied for IBEX Export Orientation Programme, primarily designed for Irish companies who are trying to export abroad, but of course having a language then would give you an edge. So I was offered a placement then with Board BIA, the Irish Food and Board in Milan, and I worked with them there for 12 months.
It's important that people spend time in countries and regions. It's not just that you can spend time in every region, but it's an appreciation of different cultures. You don't have to have them all, but you know, if you're learning German, to spend some time in Germany or to spend some time in China and get that. You can't learn that, you've got to absorb that.